that's where the PRP injections into the fat pad will sometimes hydrodissect the fat pad away from the surrounding structures. So sometimes when we get the fibrosis and scarring within the fat pad, we also get those adhesions to, usually it's the infrapatellar tendon or the patellar ligament, where the fat pad is now stuck to that ligament. And so when you go to move, it doesn't slide the way it should, and that creates increased tension that can create more pain. And so sometimes we'll hydrodissect the fat pad away from the tendon so that it's not stuck and attached to it. Other times we actually have to do what we consider a stem cell transplant, where we actually take adipose tissue from your belly and we put that into the infrapatellar fat pad, because the damage was so severe in the fat pad, whether it's from fibrosis, whether it's from surgery that didn't go well, whether it's from excessive steroid injections. And so when we transplant new stem cells into that area, then they start to heal the old fibrotic tissue, because a lot of those stem cells that were there originally are just not functioning well because they've been so damaged.